everyone! You're watching Herb's Backyard Birding with the birds of my backyard and your host, me, Herb. This video is all about the Gila woodpecker. I've got one that loves to visit the mesquite tree in my backyard, and a good friend of mine has a pair of these birds living in the saguaro in their yard. Needless to say, they are quite common in urban areas of the Sonoran Desert. If you've ever seen a hole in a saguaro cactus, you can thank a Gila woodpecker. They excavate holes and use them as nests. Excavation happens as much as a year in advance prior to usage of the nest, which allows the inside of the cactus to dry out and form what we know as a saguaro boot. Some research has shown that Gila woodpeckers prefer to make their homes on the northwestern facing side of saguaros, as these nests are significantly cooler, although nests are found in saguaros in all directions. If you're looking for Gila woodpeckers in your yard, keep an eye out for any holes in saguaros or large mesquites. They will visit trees in order to find insects to eat, and will even occasionally visit hummingbird feeders. Males are recognizable by a red cap of feathers atop their heads.